In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix set time zone automatically grayed out in Windows 11 or on your Windows 10. This should be a quick process video. All you have to do is to follow this instruction step by step. Now, without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. Now, the first thing you need to do is to go ahead to the search menu, and after that, just type in settings. Now the first result, go ahead and open that up. And on the left side, just scroll down and click on privacy and security. Now after that on the right side, keep scrolling down under app permissions and click on location permissions as you can see. Just click on it and make sure the location services are turned on and make sure let apps access your location is turned on as well. Now just click out of settings, and the next thing you need to do is to go ahead to the search menu, type in Reg Edit, and now go ahead, click on Run as Administrator. That's to open the registry editor. Now this window will pop up for you. Just make sure to go ahead to the left side and make sure everything is visible, as you can see now. The first thing I suggest you to do is to go ahead, create a backup, and just click on File on the left side. Click on Export, and then choose any convenient spot you want this to be saved in. Just choose Documents, and just type in the file name. After you've done all of that, just click on Save. Now, if you want to go back to the backup, just go ahead, click on Import, and then choose where you have exported the file previously, and click on Save. After that, just click on H key Local Machine, then click on System. After that, double-click on Current Control Set, and just go ahead, click on Services. Now I have these files already opened up as you can see. Now just scroll down and find TZ Auto Update. Or you can go ahead, click on any folder and type in TZ Auto Update. Now it will pop up for you as you can see. Go ahead, double click on it. And as you can see on the right side, these are the components found in this file. Just go ahead, double click on Start. So if you want to set time zone automatically, just go ahead, delete this 4 and type in 3. And after that, just click on OK. And if you want to disable setting time zones automatically, just go ahead, delete the 3 you have typed in and type in 4. After that, just click on OK. So these numbers would disable or enable this feature. Now, after you have done all of that, just go ahead, close out of this window. Then just try to restart your computer for changes to take place. Just go to the search menu and restart your computer. So this was how to fix set time zone automatically grayed out in Windows 11 or Windows 10. As always, thank you for watching.